shadows! Well, that's that. Leave some for me! Run as fast as you can! Going to make a hat out of your skin! I'm going to make a hat out of your skin! Yeah! Bloody shadows! Finally, I get to use my weapon! Well, that's that. I'm going to make a hat out of your skin! I'm going to crush a few skulls now! Creatures.
I knew I could count on you. Thanks for your help.
No problem.
How are your preparations coming along?
What for?
You didn't come all this way just to save an old man, did you? You want to stop Necroloth?
Yes, if I can.
You can, my friend. You just need your old strength back. You've learned and survived so much. You're very close to your goal now. I saw your spirit somewhere near the center of this island. Go and join with him. Together, you may be able to defeat our enemy.
What will you do?
I'll serve you best by supporting the others against the shadows. The Dark Warriors have nearly completed their mission. We'll meet again when you have killed Necroloth, my friend.
would have been totally different earlier.
Very well. I'll stay here. Damn shadows! That'll be the end of this creature! I get to use my weapon! Be at him! That beast is never going to get up again! I'm going to make a hat out of your skin! I'll stay here. All right. Let's go, Slitter! Make a hat out of your skin! Bloody spiders! Look out! Well, that's that. Being up so high makes me feel like a bird sometimes. You know, with a beak and feathers and everything.
Don't you go crazy on me.
Let's go slit a few throats!
All right.
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin! Bloody shadows! I'm going to cut you skull! Shadows! Well, that's that.
By the sacred flame. How did you get here?
It was a long journey.
I'm relieved to see you. Your timing is impeccable.
Yeah, you were in a bit of a bind.
Thank you. If it weren't for you, I'd still be in Necroloth's torture chamber. What do we do next, lad?
I'll kill Necroloth. End of story.
You think it could be that easy? Maybe. Necroloth is a Titan Lord. That means he's a supremely powerful being. But his power is not unlimited. His arrogance is his weakness. Use it to your advantage.
I will.
I'll go and support my men now. You will be in my prayers. Free humanity from this evil spawned by the Earth.
I'm going to make a hat out of your skin! Bloody shadow! Thank you. Very well. I'll stay here. I'm going to make it, bloody shadows! Very well, I'll stay here. To crush a few. Bloody shadows.
Ugly thing.
That is crushed. Stay here.
The three mages are free. You succeeded. It wasn't easy. But yes, Necroloth will be weakened. But I fear we're already too late. His manifestation has begun. Once he has become a Titan, we will be unable to stop him. We need to join, and we need to do it now. You know that could be the end for both of us. It's now or never. Come on. All right. I'll try to lift Necroloth's curse. Here we go. Either we go together, or... well... well, that's much better. Hey, I had no idea. The memory's coming back. Interesting. And now, I have an encounter with a creature from the underworld.
All right. Very well. I'll stay here. All right. Very well. I'll stay here.